picked up. Grab that hit. Good hold again there. The ref doesn't even see it. And Billy Graham's got what we call appearance. He really does. And back up into the bear hug at the advantage of Bobby Backlund. And he's begging for mercy here momentarily.
But look at Bob Backlund. Hold on. I mean, that's a lot of weight in there. That's over 300 pounds, certainly.
Sure is. And it's a weight that's moving, always moving.
But superstar Billy Graham, a champion as well. He's not going to lose on a bear hug, at least not early in the match.
No, he's not going to give up on something like that.
Abdominal stretch.
Another amateur move that'll get you nothing.
What moves did each of these two guys bring to the ring?
Well, superstar Billy Graham, I think he relied mostly on his arms and his chest and the power he had. I think it was
the body strength.
Yeah, it was the bear hug, I think. Back when he relied a lot on cheerleaders and pom-pom girls and stuff like that.
Well, look at strength, Bobby. The brain, look at that beautiful exhibition of strength by Bob Backlund. And that was the pin right there.
But his foot was on the rope. His foot was on the rope, pal. His foot was on the rope. Come on, you're a commentator. Don't you see these things? You want to be back outside parking cars? Let's take a look here, pal.
Give it a second look. Bob Backlund, this would be a big night for him, obviously. February the 20th, 1978. He wins the heavyweight championship.
He's got that look like I don't believe it.
Where's Aunt B?
Yeah. Come here, Aunt B, look.
On this night, he becomes the 8th heavyweight champion in World Wrestling Federation history.